On Wednesday night, WVU Medicine Children's began the process of taking down a construction crane. It marks a significant milestone in the construction of the new children's hospital. Larmy Sanyan has more on this.
The tall and looming crane at the construction site for the WVU Medicine Children's Hospital is set to be taken down by this Sunday.
That's a major milestone on any project, especially this one, because basically what that tells us is the high work for the construction has been done and we have completed setting all of our major medical equipment. So we're just super excited to see this happen.
The crane is one of the first things to go up during the construction process and has been up for almost 2 years. Removing it will cause parking lot and roadway closures as well as pedestrian and traffic disruptions and delays. However, Bush says it's worth it because now there are about 6 months of work left. What comes next is
finishing the brickwork on the outside, the inside of the building in various stages, but we're really excited next week to be firing up our air handlers. And in addition, you can go in various parts of the hospital. You'll see drywall, you'll see paint.
As construction comes to a close, the Children's Hospital will have special events to mark the progress.
Good things are soon to come. We're going to be announcing some dates soon for some big celebration events that we're going to be having as 2021 draws to a close and as we take our first patient in early 2022. So we'll stay tuned for that.
Bush says she's appreciative of everyone who has helped WVU Medicine Children's reach this point.
Just couldn't be more appreciative through this pandemic and everything we've been through to complete the hospital that the support just keeps coming. So we're very appreciative of our community and all of our donors.
She says she's excited as the final few months are upon us and she looks forward to the day when the hospital opens its doors.
Just a dream come true. The leadership team has come together, all the folks, all the construction workers, the architect, the internal planning, design, construction, all of our faculty. This has just been a long time in the works and we just couldn't be more excited to be able to provide care for the kids of the state and expecting moms in our new home.
For 12 News in Morgantown, I'm Larmy Sanyan.